Red Ribbon Week game show. Woo!
We're your hosts. I'm Cassidy.
And I'm Gabby.
And today, to celebrate Red Ribbon Week, we will be testing our contestants' knowledge on drug and alcohol abuse.
So our first question, how many people age 12 or older needed treatment for an illegal drug or alcohol abuse? Trisha.
5.
Million. Correct! Can we get some claps for me?
Our second question. Youth who start drinking before age 15 years are how many more times likely to develop alcohol dependence or abuse later in life than those who begin drinking at or after age 21 years? Julian.
6 times.
Yes!
Our third question. Every year, how many people younger than 21 die because of alcohol-related accidents, including alcohol poisoning? Anna?
10 million.
Arya?
5,000.
That's correct.
What percent of people think occasional marijuana smoking is harmful? Marie?
32%.
Trisha?
31.9.
Correct. So our next question. What percentage of alcohol is consumed by people ages 12 to 20 in the United States? Anna?
11%.
Correct.
Okay, next question. As a group, name 5 things that heavy marijuana use by teens leads to.
Lower grades and test scores.
Less likely to graduate from high school and college.
Lower satisfaction with life.
Lower income. More likely to be unemployed.
That's all correct.
Thank you everyone for participating in our TV game show.
Watch out for the rest of the activities the peer facilitators have for you this week.